mango shape, apple shape, and banana shape. I need some water, red yellow watercolor, and a toothbrush. So first, I am going to keep the apple here. Now I will use two papers to cover the outer covering so that the color does not get out of my board. Now I am going to take the red color and I will sprinkle it some. Now I will lightly sprinkle here. Finally, now I have done the apple. Now I am going to do the banana. So I will place my. So first I will wash my brush here and sprinkle it. Then again, I will cover it so that the color doesn't go out of the paper. Now I will take some yellow color and sprinkle the yellow color here, and then I will again sprinkle it on the paper as a banana. I will do the banana completely. And now I will take the papers out. Cover with two papers. Okay. It means I have done the mango. Now I will take out this paper. So I have done my spray painting of three fruits, apple, banana and mango.